Hey, Maury, you see those potpourri balls?
Yeah.
Wouldn't you say they look like stinky little tits?
I wouldn't.
Then you need to open your eyes, buddy.
Hold on. You're watching Doubt, and you're still horny?
I've been edging ever since we got kicked out of the Radisson.
I told you, didn't I? Edging is nature's Viagra.
Wait, shut your mouth. Shut your mouth. Listen. Does the couch sound like it's... ooh, moaning?
Uh-oh.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that's what the doctor ordered. Yes.
Andrew, be careful. Focus on the film Doubt.
I'm focusing. I'm literally sitting here, asshole.
I'm gonna catch you hooking up with a kid if it's the last thing I do.
Hey, Nick, can you pass the popcorn?
No, 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 I'm a toddler, lots of fun.
What the hell are you doing?
Give a little boom, boom, boom.
Give me the popcorn.
Dude, are you okay?
Yeah, great. Just my favorite part of the movie's coming up, so...
I don't care if my son was molested. This is a good school.
It's powerful stuff.
Jesse, you're gonna win this thing so easy.
You think?
These boys are idiots. They only think with their...
Hey.
Dang dong! Whee! I'm gonna do it again.
Oh, shit. Doubt? This movie's hilarious.
Why is your shirt off?
I was sharpening my knives outside and got sweaty. It's hard work, even in the fall.
Fucking fine-ass bitch.
I want to rest my ear on his chest and listen to his blood pump.
You're damn right you do.
Oh, God, Maury, look over there. That picture of Nick's family in Costa Rica, and Leah's in a macrame bikini.
Macrame, oh, mayo, this house is a minefield.
Hi, Andrew. Want to stick your clammy finger in my wet mouth?
Holy shit, yes, I'm a pig. Let me do it.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, God. Maury, my dick, it's rubbing against the back of my pants, and it's pure pleasure.
Andrew, be careful. You're right on the edge. Look back at Doubt.
Back off, Maury. My body, my choice.
Oh, my God. He dropped his shirt.
Ugh, I'll give it to him.
I can't do that. It's too embarrassing.
Oh, but that's your excuse to talk to him and then stuff that shirt in his mouth.
Ugh, fuck the popcorn. Get a hot little popcorn trying to suck up in your pee hole.
Jesus, Rick, what is going on with you?
Andrew, turn away.
No. I can get closer to the edge. I can touch it. I can be God.
Andrew, what are you doing?
Yeah,
why are
yeah.
you standing?
Oh, yeah, oh, yeah, oh, yeah. Oh, thanks, mister.
Oh, what the fuck, Andrew?
Jesus.
Oh, my God, what have I done?
Did you just fucking come in my living room?
Yes, okay, I came. I came. Here's your goddamn granola bar.
How did that even happen?
Oh, because I was edging. I'm disgusting. I did a workshop at the Radisson.
What?
Then your squeak and prick tease of a couch wouldn't shut up, so I blew my load in your dumbass TV room.
Oh.